barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man. It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake. God damn it. I'd better hurry. Liam, I hope you brought the ship around. Is that a shit mortar? That's not sported!
We've got the catch.
God damn it. I'd better hurry. Liam, I hope you brought the ship around. Is that a shit mortar? That's not sported! Thank you. damn it. I'd better hurry.
Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
Can't get past me.
Is that a ship mortar? That's not Spartan!
Christ, idiot.
Clear the way!
Damage, take it here!
He's in this sight.
Get out! You're in my way!
Lawrence Washington is dead.
He looked disappointed.
The sickly way that man looked. He would have been dead in a month anyway. Two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. Find the object later. Cheer up, Shay. It's a rare day we can sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he wants you to think.
The memory appears to be fragmented. How much time has passed?
A few months, I think. That virus is cutting off our access to complete memories. They're readable, but messy.
The Seven Years' War will soon break out in the colonies. Focus on assassin interference.
We'll do our best. Won't we, numbskull?